kept your woman at your side. Pushing 95, you can't stand to be with her for another night. She's got a nasty reputation, running round and round and round. Now you got a kid and you can't stand to give her up and bring it down. Nasty friends and nasty weather, that don't matter now, you're gone home. One more night of driving now and you'll be back for you and her to keep it on. Snotty little mama's boy, you never had the guts to see it through. Never broke and never hungry, with mom and dad to pay the bills. And playing grown up in your brand new SUV is better when you're popping pills. Ain't never had to work for nothing, roll out the carpet red and silver spoon. Here comes a king and queen and little prince, show us all the money. Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Henhouse Prowlers from Chicago. Don't it seem a lifetime coming, waiting at the break of the day? When you're traveling down the highway and your life just seems to slowly slip away. You thought you'd dream of something better, waiting at the end of the road. Watch your dreams are just a waste of time when you know that you got nowhere left to go. You thought you had the perfect family. You hate yourself, you hate her too. And you hate the kid for being born. That's okay, he'll probably hate you too.
Red. When you get
Folks, all the way from Chicago, Illinois, please make welcome Mr. Jonathan Goldfein on the bass. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen from Evergreen, Colorado, please make welcome Mr. Kyle O'Brien.
Kidney's West Side Pub, how's it going, everybody? Well, it's good to be here, good to be here. Check, one, two. Hey, now. Thank you for showing up tonight, and hey. I'm going to do original. This is on our latest album. And with Chris's help on the guitar, we'll kick this one off. It's called Honeybee. Thank you.
taste so fine. Ain't never seen a heart that could break like mine. Oh, Caroline. Oh, Caroline.
Folks, before we carry on this show here, I would like to give a shout out to, there's some people here tonight that I see them in the audience, and it's a real pleasure because about 5 years ago, somebody came to one of our shows in Chicago and said, I own a club in Munich, Germany, I'd like you to play there, and I thought the guy was full of it, and then next thing I knew, we've now played his club in Munich 11 times, and he came with his family, and they're some of the sweetest people we know. They're our extended family now, and to have them here at a show in the States with us means a lot. So if you talk to some folks tonight with a German accent, I won't point them out to you, but if you talk to some folks tonight with a German accent, they're some of the kindest people in the world, and you should get to know them because they're good people. So just wanted to... And I can't think of a better place for them to see us for their first time here in the States. So thank you all for coming out tonight.
Like to go.
gonna do when the well runs dry? You're gonna sit right there and cry. Come on, baby, just dry your eyes. You know I will never say bye-bye. I'm walking,
yes, indeed, and I'm talking about you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. I'm lonely as I can be, and I'm waiting your company, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me.
I know there's some birthdays in the room tonight. It's Adam's birthday. It's Caleb's birthday. Oh, Angie's. This is like a big birthday party in here.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Bloomington, Indiana, please make welcome Mr. Christopher Dollar.
Any country fans in the audience? Any country fans? Oh, make some noise, make some noise. Okay, how about this? I'll ask it this way. Do we have any Waylon Jennings fans in the audience? Oh, okay, all right. A little bit better. This is a Waylon Jennings song. It talks about what we like to do. Travel around this beautiful beautiful globe, making music all the way. This is a song called Ramblin' Man. A 1, 2, 3, 4. I've been down to Mississippi. I've been to New Orleans. Yes, I have. I've played in California. There ain't too much I haven't seen. No, there ain't. 'Cause I'm a rambling man. Don't mess around with any old rambling man. I've got a girl in West Virginia. I got a girl in New Orleans. Yes, I do. I got a girl in Cincinnati, waiting where that Ohio River flows. Poor, poor girl, 'cause I'm a rambling man. Don't mess around with any old rambling man. Well, you better move away, honey, or stay. Around with any old rambling man. Oh, don't do it.
Happy Record Store Day, everybody. Those of you who know about that holiday, you can celebrate. We've got some vinyl over there at our merch table. Come have a chat with us between the set.
Well, I don't got some money and I don't got no home. She's gone, Lord, she's gone.
Runs wild through the blood in your veins and your life. kettle there, son.
Folks, we don't do this very often, but we're going to finish this set off with a fiddle tune. Is that all right with you all? This young buck over here thrashes on the fiddle just as well as he does on the mandolin. This little nugget over here.
How about it for Still Shine, everybody? If they're still around, we may have some of them join us in the next set.
Well, I'd like to do a song by the gentleman that sold me this fiddle. His name is Byron Berline, and he's quite the fiddle player himself. This is a song that he wrote. It's called The Huckleberry Hornpipe. We're going to do it just about this speed right here. Thank you.
Stick around, we'll be right back.